Not much of a hint. Okay, so I need a place to watch the sea from way up high. The lighthouse? Wishing well inside a cave that's hidden in plain sight. Well, that's clear as mud. Seems like I've seen a hill rising from the water before. Could be that rocky island. Huh. Guess I have to head into the cemetery. At night. Great. Nope, this won't get me anywhere.
Hey, Bilal. I saw a note about some kind of poisonous oil. What's the deal with it?
Yeah, man. Shit works like a charm.
So, can you make me a batch?
Well, yeah, but I'm out of Wolfsbane. So you'd have to go get me some. And it probably only grows in a clearing somewhere on the other side of the world. With a couple of demolishers and some toads camped out around it. Ah, you know what? Fuck it. You're cool. And I have shit to do. So, I'll just give you the recipe. Sound good?
Hey, Bilal, this note about the town. What's this danger the Faceless are warning people about?
No idea, man. We don't go into the town anymore. People who went into Scavenge say there's demons in there.
I know we've got zombies to deal with, but demons? What the hell?
Seriously, no clue. I haven't been there in a while. Don't know what it's about or what they're trying to resolve.
But it would help you guys out if the town got safer, right?
Well, yeah. We didn't have a chance to get anything out of there after the outbreak. But just so you know, the military ran everybody out of there before any infected even showed up.
And you think it might have been related to this demons thing?
Could be, man. Could be. We won't know until the Faceless get it all under control, though.
Thank you. is all we have. It's yours.
Oh. Thank you.
got a present for you, Jazeer.
I can't believe it. You really found it.
You know, it took some doing. Hey, listen, if this thing is so important to you, how come you let Adam get his hands on it?
That's a long story, and one that I'm not really proud of. Let's just say that I got careless one day, but now I have it back. Thank you.
Come on, don't leave me hanging like that, Jazeer. What happened?
I would rather not talk about it.
It can't be that bad. What was it, like a dare or something? Oh, was there a woman involved?
A woman. And a chicken.
Chicken?
This was 5 years ago. Ezgi's mother had been gone for 18 months, and I was getting lonely. And there was a widow here in town. She liked chickens.
Wait, what, like fried?
No, she kept them as pets. And Adam had this spectacular rooster and a weakness for cards.
Wait, Jazeer, are you saying you lost your grandfather's sword in a card game over a chicken?
You might remember, boy, that I said I wasn't proud of this.
Well, what happened to the widow?
What do you think happened? Adam had the rooster and won my grandfather's saber. The widow married him.